Yeah, I reset. That run wasn't going anywhere. I got stuck on the pause buffer pseudo after doing screw. All right, let's continue. That slam was so perfectly timed. That's what I said. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That was so good. Like, the timing of that was perfect. Oops. I kind of hope someone can guess the one that we're currently on, because it's a really good game. People might know the remake of it more. The beginning of the game is pretty much on lock now. I'm really struggling with a lot of the new stuff, though. Yeah, he can't even get out Emmy before we're done. He's trying his best. We just keep cutting him off. That was almost a gold. I'm still not even going for the Emmy Perry in the new route yet either. Thank you for the follow. It's just a lot of practice. Played this game for way too many hours already. But I believe in you, you can do it. Okay, his head's gonna be stuck because of how I phased him. If you phase him when he's spitting out like that, his head gets stuck. Yeah, that was a sick fight. Wow, that's a really, really good Phantom Cloak time. I don't think I've ever killed Corpius that fast before. Like, even on my old splits. Yeah, he's a bit of a bullet sponge. He takes a lot of hits. Especially now that we're doing with supers. Let's continue with the guessing game. Jump to the next song. Yeah, that'll be the next one I'll play there. This one's a little obscure too. It's also on the Super Nintendo. And another tip, or another hint, I guess, is that it is a side-scrolling game, kind of similar to Zelda 2. It is not ActRaiser, no. Good guess, though. That was pretty close. It is D3, yes. D3, Wonders of Yis, or Ys. I think it's Ys that you say? Yeah, Ys. I'm doing good, we're just having some fun playing some Metroid Dread and doing a bit of a guessing game today. During the loads, I put on an OST and you guys guess what it is. Or what game it's from. It was good. I spent the whole day with him. We watched some anime together, just kind of chilled, did what he wanted to do. I picked him up a couple games. There was like this city building one that was like a bunch of beavers. I think it was called Timberfall or something like that. Picked that up for him. And then there was another one that I'm drawing a blank on the name for right now. And then I also picked him up Inscription a couple days after it. Which is another really good game. Timberborn, that's what it's called, yeah. So East 3 is actually a pretty interesting game because that game is actually nothing like the first two games. I missed the split button when I pressed down.
Data.
Thank you, Deepest Drip. We're working towards it. It's gonna be a pretty hard time to beat now. Oh, it's got a really good time. Yeah, East 3 is, like, it's an interesting game because if you played East 1 and 2, the combat system was entirely different. It used to be you had to, like, bump into enemies, kind of on their side, not directly into them, to do damage to them without taking damage. It's a really weird combat system that, unless you played the game, it doesn't really make much sense. But then East 3 decided to go, like, the Zelda 2 route, where it's like a side-scroller. Yeah, Oat's got the new world record. He got, like, a 112-something? I think it was. Was it 13? Oh, 113. My numbers are off. Thank you for getting the numbers for me. Yeah, the route has changed quite a bit, Bickle. Have you seen the suitless route yet? Try and get a run going so you can see it. I've been having a bit of trouble, but it's because the route is very difficult now. Okay, I have the next game song here in just a second. Didn't really get into the song yet, but soon, when we're heading back to from Dire and the Catarist, we'll listen to it. I got one of those weird jumps where I couldn't turn back. Okay, yeah, that was clean movement right there. 10 out of 10. Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome on in. Hope your stream went well. We're all Omis here. That was a little sketchy, but everything's great. Chapter 2 of Paper Mario, ooh. Is it the N64 one, or Thousand Year Door, or which one are you playing? The original Paper Mario? Excuse me. Yo, the original one is really good, so I hope you enjoy that. Especially if you've never played it before. Alright, here we go. Who can guess the song? What's this from? Someone's gonna know this. Not Toe Jam and Earl, no. It is not DK Jungle Beat. This game is currently on... Or this game is on the Super Nintendo. It's not the 7-Up game, and that game's called Cool Spot. Slow kill. Just lost like 5 seconds from that. It's okay. It's not Earthworm Jim. Gonna let it play a little more. Not Donkey Kong Country either. I lost a lot of time. Yeah, that sucks. Oh well. It's not a racing game. There are two different versions of this game. One on the Genesis and one on the Super Nintendo. And they are both entirely different video games. It's not Street Fighter. It's not Lion King. So that was a good guess. Not Aladdin, not Lost Vikings. It's not The Sims. It's not Lester the Unlikely. Yeah, you're guessing the song. If you can guess what game the song is from, then we move on to the next one. It's not Toy Story. It's not Demolition Man. Okay, so the next hint is that it is from a, it's based on a movie. It's not Judge Dredd. Not Turtles in Time. Not Terminator. Not Superman, not Terminator 2. This one's got you guys thumped.
Uploading data.
It's not Jungle Book. Not Space Jam, not Die Hard, not Robocop. Jurassic Park, you got it. I was kind of hoping that my hint that it was from, or it's, there's a game that, or it is a game that is different on both the Genesis on and the Super Nintendo would have been enough, but the movie one was enough for you guys to get it because you just all guessed so much at movies. But yeah, the Genesis game is actually an entirely different type of game, even though they're both named the exact same thing. Thank you for the follows, appreciate it. Yeah, exactly. The Genesis one is like, it's got like a part that's kind of like Doom, and then it's got a part that's like kind of more like a top-down game. Yeah, it was Jurassic Park. It was guessed already. Is everybody enjoying the little guessing game we're doing here? Hopefully. I'm trying to be a little bit interactive while playing this game. It's a little bit hard. All right. Let's get another one up here. Okay, this is gonna be a GameCube game. Beautiful, Joe. Good job. This is fun. I'm enjoying this because you guys are really good at guessing. I mean, of course everyone likes the video games, and just, you guys are really good at this. Because I've been picking, like, I've been mixing in some obscure stuff, and the obscure ones have been guessed really quickly, and I'm really surprised by that. And then some of the not as obscure ones aren't being picked up as quickly. I have not seen the Beautiful Joe anime, is it good? No, I keep missing it. It's not good, but it's fun. Yo, speaking of, has anyone seen Ghost Stories, like the English one? Someone please tell me they've seen that. Okay, good. Messing up the timing. Yeah, I switched to diagonal. Okay, what's next? I have another game here. This one's probably gonna be easy, but whatever, we'll do it. Yeah, it's Kirby's Air Ride. Alright, maybe I need to hit you guys with a different console. Let's try Game Boy Advance, maybe. Someone's gonna know this. I hope someone knows this. I'll be really sad if no one doesn't. There's a couple of racing games like that. You gotta be a bit more specific. Wow, you literally got that before I even... Okay, fine, I'm not doing that one. You got it before I even got to play the song. You're too good at this. Alright, I gotta do something different now. Jeez. Okay, this is gonna be another easy one. If you don't know this, then you haven't played video games. Do 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 do. DuckTales. Can stop this before I get DMCA'd. Interesting. Okay, as like last time, please no audio alerts during this section. Okay, audio alerts are good again. Nah, I messed up. I didn't get it first try. I missed the jump twice. That wasn't so bad. I did lose time, but it wasn't as bad as last time. Ketsa and Pepper, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome on in, everybody. Come on, I lost it. Yo, Cats and Pepper, thank you so much for giving out 2 subs to the community. Bronyal and Liku Zero, enjoy your subs. I do not have the world record. Oats has the world record right now. Alright, next song. I have to get it ready. That's all I can play of it right now. Someone's gonna get it off that. It wasn't Kirby. This is the SNES one, not NES. Is there even an NES one? I didn't even know if there was. Okay, next one. We'll be in just a moment. Next one is going to be this. Someone's gonna guess this one super fast, I feel like. Mickey what? Okay, Dragon Fane's got it. So did Defic. I'll give it to you as well, because you said Mickey, but you have to be specific. That movement was not very good. That. Thank you for the follow. Yeah, the level doesn't matter. I forgot to split. The level doesn't matter, but you have to guess the name correctly. Okay, what's next? I gotta think of one now. Because I actually went through my list already. Uh Okay, I got one for next time. That's not good. Ugh.
I messed up there.
Nope. Both of those. Wasn't Tekken. It is a fighting game, though. I'll give you that. Not Killer Instinct.
Uploading data.
It's not Virtua Fighter. This is both on the arcade and on the Super Nintendo. I don't believe it's on Genesis. I could be incorrect. Not Street Fighter Alpha 2. It is indeed Primal Rage, you got it. What's next? What's next? What's next? What's next? Let's go with this one. This is on the Dreamcast. Also, I can't see chat because I accidentally totally just opened the wrong thing. So if anyone answered, I didn't see the answer for a little bit there. It's not Shenmue, it's not Jet Set Radio. Yes, it's Power Stone. I love you too, 794. Make sure you sleep that off correctly. Get some fluids down you. Like non-alcoholic fluids, some water.
Gas on your step on the gas tonight, son, and be a model, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Be another good one. Yeah, S0X, you got it right. Bring back F0, please.
Uploading data.
Next app is revived.
Keep up the great awesomeness.
Yeah, thank you so much. I will try my best to keep up the awesomeness. Yeah, that boss is a pain in the butt, casually. Alright, I can't think of anything. I can't think of anything, I'm running out of ideas. I gotta think of some new games for the next one. How about this? I got one. This is gonna be guessed pretty quickly too. Yeah, that's Toe Jam and Earl. I knew that one would be guessed too quickly because it's like a cult favorite. It'd be like if I tried to get away with using Earthbound. You guys would immediately know that's Earthbound. It's all coming together. the bonks. Ow. Oh, sick. I wasn't expecting this run to have a chance at PBing, but here we are. Looks like it'll be a pretty good time, too. As long as I don't screw it all up. Nice cozy run too. So I'm kind of glad this one's actually looking pretty good. I just need to not choke. Alright, I don't have any more games like off the top of my head, and I just want to kind of focus for the rest of the run, so we're just gonna do that. Not it. That's okay though. Samus be slurping up that chozo. And then just absorb the Emmy for a dessert. I didn't get power bombs, that sucks. I have to hit this now. Right arm, just hold out for a little bit longer. Thanks, Megamart. Now I just need to hope it doesn't crash during the escape like it did last time. That one happened to me just after the patch. I've never had it happen before that. I got past the spot I crashed last time, so that's good. Pretty good time. I don't know where that would place me, but that's still a pretty good time. Yeah, this was definitely the run. It started off pretty good. I lost a lot of time. I lost like 14. Get it, Kronk. He missed it. I lost like 15 seconds at flash shift, and I still haven't done that in one try yet. That's gonna save a lot of time if I get that in one try. I bled a lot of time at camera lock, like, and even more time during the pause buffer. I lost a huge amount of time in this section. And then I lost even more here because I had a really bad set of shots for the the drug you skip. No, this is not world record. World record is about a minute and two faster than this, I think. Most of my time loss is in the mid game. I had bad RNG on Ravenbeak for the most part, so that's why that was kind of a lot of time loss, but that's fine. I mean, I can't really control that. Yeah, no suit's a pretty cool run. I'm not a fan of some of the tricks, but I mean, I'm gonna run it anyway. I don't really like camera lock. Alright, let's show the IGT and show the version, just so that I can have this for YouTube. Probably resubmit, because I don't think my current run's been looked at by moderators yet. Save them the effort of looking at the other one. 129.42 IGT. And there's the version, 1.0.2.